Drivers and bicyclists in Ashland will want to listen up. The city has installed a new traffic signal on the Ashland Street overpass for bicyclists. Now, here's how it works. When the bike signal is green, all vehicles turning onto I-5 must stop. And when the bike signal is red, well, bikes must stop to allow drivers to make their turns. Officials say a similar light is used in Portland and Eugene. It's designed to eliminate bike and motor vehicle accidents.